Welcome to Bella's Kitchen. Today I'm gonna make cardamom lassi. So the things you'll need are 1 cup of yogurt, teaspoon of cardamom, 6 tablespoons of sugar, and 4 large ice cubes. Let's get started. This recipe is not that hard. It's very easy, but you need to put it in order. Blend it until it's smooth and bubbly. Decorate it with a little pinch of cardamom and add the straw. Delish. So here's our cardamom lassi. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel. See you in my next video. Goodbye.